guys, today we're playing this.
I know I sound like an old grandpa, that's right. Why did I pick low graphics? I didn't want low graphics. It's fine, I'll go over it, I guess. So this is what I promised you on the next video, I'll play this. So, I'm doing it like that. Whoa, this looks like pizza type things, to be honest. The $500 bills. Yeah, that'll be wait. Now collect the patty when it fits. Oh, this is a McDonald's tycoon, isn't it? It's like McDonald's tycoon. Yo, this is just my pizza tycoon. Yo, what? Look to auto collect. Yeah, this costs Robux. Oh, great job. Finish the tutorial. What? Also, tutorial? I'm a pro at tycoon of. Is there gonna be an upgrade of this? Okay, whatever. Auto saving. All saves your time. Just wait, what? What? Ah! I should probably buy the drop. Golden Scooter! I should probably buy the drop. Ow! What batty cook? Bro, I just walked into it. $15? I'm not being rich. Don't send them those things. Come on. Gimme! Claimed your daily reward, 150 money and 350 gems. Ew. Bro, I didn't. What does it mean by me clicking on it? You just walk into it. Oh my god! Now only $300 deals. You gotta be kidding me. Well, I don't she just walked into it. It's so annoying. Oh, it's close to me. Oh, it gives you $30. Wow. That was a little more, but the cheese dispenser. Oh yeah, we're making a burger. Making a burger for what? Okay, I need to close the chat. Where is the freaking? Where's the burger buns? Isn't this supposed to be a burger tycoon? I thought it was gonna be McDonald's tycoon with burgers. No, it's not them. Yo, I'm rich. I'm gonna buy the next patty maker. Already a patty maker too. $1,000 and $25,000!
Gimme.
Okay, wait a second. I'm gonna talk to you. Alright guys, I'm gonna just ate dinner, so I just reached home, so I just came back. Alright, so let's see. That's all we have. Oh no way, I need one more! Bro! You got it! Bro, are you serious? I worked hard for that, bro! Is there gonna be customers coming at least? What, no? Well, that's disappointing. All right, let's go. Ooh, a patty cocoa chip. Let's go now. Oh, darn it. 6,000. Okay, there. What? Cheese dispenser too wide. To have to be 4,500. Just what? What the? like so expensive, but either way it's fun. I don't know why. You can hire a staff to get thank you! Click on the highlighted button. Oh, Xander! Alright. Come on, chef. Mark up for me. And do the work. Do the work. Come on. Alright, so they're both gonna collect them. Okay, cool. So I guess. This does take a while, but awesome. This new staff will help. How can I level up us? Ow! Whoa, okay, so I guess... Oh, so it goes faster, doesn't it? Xander, and there. Yes. Cool. Can I at least hire more staffs? Like seriously, we need a counter to get customers. Oh, so you can get customers in this game. Cool. Oh god, so I got to take a burger right over there? Jeez. Let's go. Come on, my hamburger's getting cold. Hamburger's getting cold! I gotta hurry! Oh no, no! Thank you, this looks great! Thank you for... Wait, I kept my burger. I didn't even have to grab the body. Oh no. have 4 customers. Let's see, 15. Hello? Sorry, Churchill. Are they not going to give it? Bro? What is wrong with them? What is wrong with them, bro? They're not giving the... Okay, let me... Ah, wait, what the... Okay, I guess now it's working. No, you freaking shit. Yo, this is actually really cool, Tycoon. Incoming order. Sorry, but I got this one. This type of shore is taking a while. Kitchen door. Wow. It's just storage. What is this? Yeah, I definitely need a scooter. I can get my freaking orders like this. What else? Custom Baga Maker. Ooh. Why would I take so long to do? Can I start building the walls, because this doesn't look like a tycoon yet. I mean, like, you know. Do we have more seats? Yep, there's gonna be a wall screen. Well, what? 250,000. 2050, come on. Just look at the kitchen box. Alright, now let's go ahead and buy our first wall. Go to the blueprint shop. Whoa. What? $4,000 for a blueprint? Yo, that's expensive. How do I get back in? Never mind, I got back in and we have a front door. Wait, what is this? There's a second floor? Okay, we'll do the second floor in part two. Because I cannot keep up with this. Okay, I guess that's the ordering TVs. And what else? Oof. What that is. Oh, one of these. Okay. Yeah, these guys are collecting this. Oh my god, I'm on top of the freaking home of the whole restaurant. By the next booth. Whoa. Middle booths? Oh yeah, I forgot those middle booths. That's cool. Okay, I'm gonna end the video off here. It's been a long time, so I'll complete this in a part two because this is a really long tycoon, so bye! See you in the next video.